Welcome to Code Developer. This is a game program for developing pygame. So it is a declaration that is importing the packages. So it is a setup of pygame. We are using joystick also. So screen width and height setup, then set up the total colors both are using the RGB formatation, RGB, so black, white, green, etc. Then set up the variables and instantiate the variable, the width, height, as well as the location of the images, that is images example, the graphic images. So it's images. In these images are representing and to adding the images to the code. So all the images are added to the corresponding variables, that is the objects. Then set up the sound. Then each moments we are produce in various sound, that is the format of wave. So all the waves are added into the variable. Then set up the different font styles. Then font name, all the font names are none. Then font size, so that is a default font name. Then font size 20, 24, 30, 36, whatever we are needed in this type of. So it is the initial set of the functions. It is running the starting time, then frame rate, then load records, that is a track. So it is a movements of menu, that is left to right, up down, the moving positions. All the variables are declared into global variable. So it is a joystick here. We are starting the process, and the events are used to the joystick also. And where we are running the bike onto the track. So drawing the images, then build the track information in the screen, that is in each time the information should be displayed on the screen. The screen surfaces, then draw the window onto the screen. Then animated the banner text and the backgrounds. Then the player graphics is automatic to converting the initial stages. So that is the base of the bike selection mode. Okay. Just we are downloading the code and enjoy and run this program. Just we are running the program. So it's a Greek, is a program, is a software name. So choose a bike and start the time, then instructions. So instruction is follow. W is a accelerator, then S is a brake, left right arrow steering, up arrow key boost, etc. Then setting is also there. So sound is on, detail level 3, show FPS, screen, that is a screen size 1000x60, full screen mode also used. And exit the settings is a menu. So choose bike and start time trial. Now start the program, start the game. So W first W. Okay, enjoy. Download and enjoy the source code. Thank you.